Hey guys, the question is, Iguana Incorporated manufactures bamboo picture frames that sells for $25 each. Each frame requires 4 linear feet of bamboo, which costs $3 per photo. Each frame takes approximately 30 minutes to build and the labor rate averages $12 per hour. Iguana has the following inventory policies. Here, complete Iguana's budgeted income statement for quarter second. So here we had to prepare budgeted income statement. So here I had already made the proforma Iguana Incorporation budgeted income statement for the quarter ending June. So here first of all we will take budgeted sales revenue for April, May and June. So here for April it is said that Iguana Incorporated had of its sales 80% in cash of the credit sales, 50% is collected during the month of sale and 50% is collected during the month following the sale. So here 50% is collected during the month of sale and 50% is collected during the month following the sale. Here for April we will take units for May 390 multiplied by our per unit Iguana $12, yeah, that sales for $25 each. So multiplied by $25 each. Here for May we will take from June 490 multiplied by $25 each. For June we will take July sales 465 frames multiplied by Here for April we will take April sales 340 multiplied by 25. Here 390 4 and 490 multiplied by 25. So our second quarter total will be is equal sum of these value $30,500. Now we will take budgeted cost of goods sold. So here budgeted cost of goods sold is equal to at the rate here first of all we will calculate cost of goods sold per unit. So here it is equal to direct material, direct labor, variable manufacturing overhead and fixed manufacturing overhead. Our direct material here it is said that 4 linear feet of bamboo which cost $3 per feet. So here 3 multiplied by 4. Direct material, direct labor 30 minutes to build and rate is $12 per hour. So 12 divided by 2. We can say 0.30 divided by 60. Multiplied by 0.30 divided by 0.60, yeah, plus variable manufacturing overhead. It is said that variable manufacturing is incurred at a rate of $0.20 per unit. So 0.20 plus fixed manufacturing estimated to $7,200 and this is for 4,000 units. So 7,200 divided by 4,000. So here the cost of goods sold per unit will be equal to $20. Now We will calculate budgeted cost of goods sold. So 340, number of units sold in April, 340 multiplied by 20, 390 multiplied by 20, and 490 multiplied by 20. $24,400. So our budgeted gross margin will be equal to sales revenue less cost of goods sold. Sales revenue less cost of goods sold. Now budgeted selling and administrative expenses. So here budgeted selling and administrative expenses are equal to here. Selling and administrative expenses are estimated at $650 per month plus $0.50 per unit sold. So here 650 plus 0.50 multiplied by number of units sold in April 340. 650 plus 0.50 multiplied by 390. Here I had done a mistake. 650 plus 0.50 multiplied by 390. Here number of units sold are 490. So our total is equal sum of this value $2,560. So our budgeted net operating income is equal to budgeted gross margin less budgeted selling and administrative expenses. So here is our solution. $880, $1,105 and $1,555. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Thank you for watching my solution.